Hello students, this is one of the important topic that can come as a theory question or as a part of creating tables using HTML or a part of a long answer web page. Cell padding and cell spacing, which is attribute of table tag. Let's start with this. Cell spacing and cell padding, as it's clear from the image that this is a table and cell padding attribute is the attribute of table tag, which specifies the space in pixels between the cell wall and the cell content. So this is called cell padding. Cell spacing attribute specifies the space in terms of pixels between the cells. You can see the cell spacing. Cell spacing is between two cells. It can be distance between border and the cell wall or distance between two cells. This is given in terms of pixels. So you can learn this definition if question comes for the theory, like difference between cell spacing and cell padding. You can answer the question with example. Now this is attribute of table tag. So table, we can specify table border. Here table border equal to 4. Border just gives the thick boundary outside the table. It does not affect the inner border of the cells. Here cell padding equal to 6 pixels. You can see the distance. Cell spacing equal to 8, different distance between two cells, and align equal to center and BG color equal to red, other attributes. This I have already explained in my video explaining the entire attributes of table and TD and TH. You can view that also. So here two rows are given. First is the heading exam date. So we took this as TH and slash TH. Next one is for English and the date. These are the two columns. So we took this as TD. The outline is the border of the table and inner side cell padding and cell spacing is specified. Children, don't get confused between cell padding and cell spacing. Cell spacing is distance between two cells. Cell padding is distance between the cell wall and the content. Here one more example to create this. Subject and total marks are heading, so we give here TH tag. Three rows, so we are taking three TRs and slash TR. Math 100, science 100, and we have given cell padding equal to 3 and cell spacing equal to 6. Although in the exam, if you have to create a table as a part of long answer, this spacing and padding is also given in the question. So you have to use those pixels which is given in the question itself. Otherwise, you can take, for example, as per your own assumptions. So children, now this is the time to try yourself section of the video. Write HTML code to create the following table. Here three rows and three columns are given. Apply the cell spacing and cell padding attribute. Children, in the question you can get the question related to row spanning, col spanning, which is the part of TD attribute, and you can see video on row span and col span also. Here cell spacing and cell padding is attribute of table tag, so don't confuse in between the tags. All the best for your board exams. Students, if you have liked the video and find it very useful, subscribe to my channel, press like and share button, and also press the bell icon to never miss the useful updates. All the best.